I love to stay in bed all morning, covers thrown off, naked, eyes closed, listening. Outside, they're opening their primers in the little school of the cornfield. There is a smell of damp hay, laziness, summer sky, and eternal life. I know all the dark places where the sun hasn't reached yet, where the last cricket has just hushed, anthills where it goes on raining, slumbering spiders spinning wedding dresses. I pass over the farmhouses where the little mouths open to suck, where the dishes begin to rattle in the kitchen. The good tree with its voice of a mountain stream knows my steps. It too hushes. I stop and listen. Somewhere close by, a stone cracks an uncle. Another rolls over in its sleep. I hear a butterfly stirring inside a caterpillar. I hear the dust talking of last night's storm. Further ahead, someone even more silent passes over the grass without bending it. And all of a sudden, in the midst of that quiet, it seems possible to live simply on the earth.
Oh, Okay. again, without name, without honor, and so on. It's they who are doing the work of the world. But even they could do other work, could do bigger work, you see. I don't think what is called the work of the world, this everyday work, you see, that gets glorified, I don't think it's really so important. I think it would be much, much better if people were told to be lazy, to shirk the job, to be idlers, to enjoy, to relax, do you see? Not care, not worry. I think we'd get all that work done in some other way. Jesus said, you know, look at the lilies in the field. They neither toil nor spin. And the thought behind it is that we are creating this work not because it has to be done, but because we are busybodies and do not know how to swim on the river of life. And we prefer a kind of senseless insect activity to a genuine activity, which may often be no activity, inaction, do you see? I don't say to be quiet, to do nothing. I don't say that at all. But I say it should have sense, it should have meaning, what we do, you see? And the greater part of what we do every day has damn little meaning.
Off. I know I just met you, but how do you feel about me? I don't want to forget you, because your love been so sweet. I feel like I've known you all of my life. Can we make love?
Okay. Thank you. Okay.